A warning this midday for people in Windsor Locks. Police are looking for a gray and white pit bull that attacked another dog. They say a rat terrier attacked a terrier on a deck on Spring Street yesterday. That terrier had to be put down because of its injuries. Police are looking for the owner of that pit bull.